Hey guys, welcome back to another Let's Play Destiny 2. I got my friend Free Shadow here. And we just got into another Red War. Oh, look at you. You're all special. Oh. Now, what are you wearing now? Hunter. Okay. Alright, they're all getting killed down here. Of course they are.
That is very bad news.
Please stop them.
Please stop
them. Oh, this is crazy. Oh. Yep. Bad mofos. Oh, they're all just coming down. Look at that. Oh, sucked me right in the middle of. Whoa. Where am I? He's almost dead. There we go. Yeah. Whoa.
Open the servitor.
Did you know ether exposure causes no permanent damage? Congratulations.
Alright. Really good. I was hoping they were gonna like add on to it. Okay, red is over here. Alright. Somewhere. How are you dying? And I've lost it. Right. So it's in here. It's in the ship somehow. It's in the ship somehow. Maybe I have to go this way. Oh, there we go. I see the wreckage. I am still a warlock, yeah. Yeah. Whoa, you scared me, San Michel. What are we doing here? Approaching. Oh, what?
Hello. You must be
yes.
Cade's friend.
Failsafe.
I am Failsafe. I am so glad to meet you in person.
No.
I know you are going to Io. Should you return, I will be happy to assist you in researching the Vex.
We could steal their stuff.
That was a joke. Stealing is wrong. Usually. But the Vex are alien robot monsters. Standard moral parameters do not apply.
It's not murder if it's robots.
Please come see me again.
Everyone I've ever known is dead, and their bones are dust.
I am very lonely.
Okay. Let's see. I've got to figure out, do I want any of this stuff here? Bond of Symmetry. Alright. Bond of Symmetry is 179. I have 179 and 189.
An excellent choice.
What is that? What does that mean?
Basically, his light power is
well chosen.
Where it's going to take me a while to
173 energy weapons.
Which is at like 291, so. And that's like a stopping point for all of the
weapons. Ah, okay. Oops, that wasn't right. So we're gonna switch that. I'm gonna dismantle that. Alright, I'm pretty clean. Oh, chest armor. 179, 183. Nice. Alright, so. I still don't have enough. I guess I'm done here. Alright. New world, mission available. Io is a moon of Jupiter. It was the last place where the traveler touched before the collapse. It's now a forbidden wasteland full of dangerous creatures and echoes of the past. Use the director to travel in Io and find Ioka.
Check-in. Ongoing process. Time for life of active Exodus Black systems. Result noted.
What? You're wasting your bullets, dude. It can't be that short of a game. I've only been to like three places.
Uh-huh. You go to four places.
Oh, Lost Eight Oasis. That's what it stands for. And you're garbled. When do I upgrade my ship?
When we finish the game.
Oh, okay.
The whole place hums with energy left behind by the traveler's unfinished work. No wonder Guardians considered this site sacred. Now that Kate is back in the fold, all we need is to find Ikora. Make the Vanguard whole again. And bring down the Almighty.
It's humming, huh? That's a ugly little moon. Yeah, it's a moon. A moon of Nessus. Ooh, that's pretty. Yeah, that's what it said. A moon of Nessus. That's a planet, I believe. Might be just a satellite. I walk like I got a good swing.
Of all the places I've been in all the years since my rebirth,
this is where I return.
This is where I
return. The last place the traveler touched.
The last place the traveler touched. I came for answers. I stand here, still, with nothing.
Oh, she's got a hologram on hers.
Ikora, Zavala is forming a resistance, and he believes...
What good is a resistance when you are the only one who would survive? I believe this Gol creature knows the Traveler blessed this site. I believe he sent his legion to find something they could never possibly understand. And I believe they will continue to desecrate all we hold sacred. Save this place, Guardian. Do not squander this second chance.
Why is it left up to me? It's just too much responsibility. I gotta save the known universe. Alright, new objective. Determined what the Red Legion is doing. Okay. And how am I going to get down there? All Whoa. I died.
Red Legion ships have been in and out non-stop since I got here. We need to know what they're doing. Get into that base.
Oh, up there. Okay. What is I was going cool? down. That's the problem.
The Traveler's energy. What have they done? This is my fault.
Yeah, you're just standing there looking at it, silly lady.
There's no way.
Oh, that's not enough, Joe.
I am more than just my light.
I'm more than boobs, man.
I should have tried. But
oh, come after all these years, really, I'm dying, super sucking and jumping right now.
Dying again.
Wonder what?
The Traveler has left me with one life.
Oh, those are cool.
And I am afraid to lose it.
That might happen anyway. Gaul has a weapon that can blow up our sun.
What? Why would he destroy what he's worked so
hard to conquer?
Because
he can't have it, that's why.
Get into that base. There must be answers there.
Oh, it's a long way there. Get into that base. I don't like my weapons here. There we go. Oh, you're off the map now.
Looks like the Legion's packing up, Ikora.
Find out what they're shipping. We need every scrap of intel we can get.
Why would they make me walk so long? Just to scare me. Are you fighting something already? Cobblestones. Oh, the cabal. Cobblestone. Gone.
Keep looking. It's not like the Cabal to invest so much in a base.
Disappear,
just
yeah.
Because
they're probably rigged to explode, that's why.
We're coming up on a big drill.
A drill?
Oh.
Are they mining the Traveler's energy? No, it's not light. It can't give the Traveler's blessing. Not to me, not to Gaul. Or could it?
Ikora.
What do you see?
What the heck are those?
I don't know. Dimensional rifts. Some kind of magic.
Magics.
The Taken.
In time or just space? Whoa. I can't see a thing.
What were those things?
The Taken. A mindless army of stolen souls. They will forever be drawn to the Traveler's energy. They are no longer Fallen or Cabal. A Hive God changed them with the dark powers he stole. Wait. Is Gaul's plan to do the same, but with the light? That has to be it.
Oh. Oh, I fell down.
Gaul must be mining the Traveler's remnant energy in the hopes of transforming himself and the Red Legion into wielders of the light. If he succeeds, he will become immortal.
Where am I going here? This
unstoppable.
Way.
We have to
tell him.
Meet me outside.
Oh, that scared me. That was cool. Oh, I'm sure. I love that. I wish I could figure out how I do that every single time.
All channels, this is a Sky Shock alert. Someone or something drew the Taken here.
Ashermere?
Okay.
Is that you?
Irrelevant. The Taken are sapping the moon's energy. I hypothesize that Io will implode if someone does not intervene.
Guardian, we cannot lose this sacred place. Do what must be done. Stop the Taken.
Looks like the Taken are conjuring some kind of portal.
Stop them! Now, mindless vermin intend to summon every last one of their spectral friends to devour this moon.
Immune, huh? Right, right. I don't have punch. I have, well, it's the power, yeah. Whoops. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh my. Oh, where are you? He's fast. Ooh. These fallen or dead, whatever they're called. Take him here. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Thank you.
There it goes. Looks like we closed the portal.
Why am I still seeing abnormal neutrino scattering?
Hang on.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna take a closer look. We definitely didn't close it.
Definitely didn't close it. Oh, they're like splitting up. That's not fair. Multiply. This gun is so slow. How do I get that third weapon again? Yeah. Ah, that's hard. Right. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. That gun is pretty nice. Too bad it's only got 5 uses on it.
Ikora, I know this place is important to you.
There's nothing for me here on Io. I have one life left to give, and I will give it gladly to stop Gaul. We leave now. Don't be so hasty. Ikora Ray, we must talk. And as for you, meddling guardian, I have a few choice things to say to you.
Mission complete. Whoa. I can hear the squishing. Just like a regular sword. Helmet 173, 177. I could dismantle that. We didn't get any prize for that, huh? I didn't pick up anything. Wow, that took a really long time. Alright. So I got a Moss Ultima 2, which is 189, or a submachine gun. Yes, please. Yes, please. That was such a slow gun. Alright. Called the what? Oh, shoot. I just threw my grenades like an idiot. Okay, so let's go that direction. What the heck? How am I getting hurt? I just lost half life. What is that? Oh, okay. Mr. Muir, fragmented researcher. Oh, yeah, he's...
And so once again, I must endure the torture of collaborators.
Okay.
Ikora tells me that Commander...
I don't care. ...has a plan to attack the so-called
care.
Almighty.
...has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty.
Right. Choose
a
my reward.
A plan unsupported by any data.
They're all 155.
However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here. Shall use it to assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then
Zavala
precisely why his plan is wrong. And oh, I will relish that. Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes my time.
So my guns are better than what he's trying to give me. Oops.
Use your studies well.
Voila. Use your studies well, voila.
Ikora tells me that Commander somebody, I don't care, has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here.
Yes.
You shall use it.
Yeah.
Don't die.
Just by one, so. Whoa. Mark what? Okay. Oh, I'm an idiot. It's like falling in lava.
having a moment?
What am I doing? Oh, duh. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right, there we go. The red war. Track. And then go up. Yep. Fast travel. There we go. So many. Speak to Asher on Io. Oh, that's kind of cool. Pad, telepad. Alright, so we're going this way. I know. Okay. Now what? Talk to him again?
Ikora tells me that Commander somebody, I don't care, has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported
completely
by any data.
Public events to do.
However, there are remnants of
events on
low
to get low tokens and earn level 20 rewards from Asher.
Assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then we will tell. Use your studies well, Warlock.
No, I guess not. Okay. Okay, I have it tracked. The rupture.
Correct. Quiet, you.
Okay. Okay. Oh. To the Lost Oasis back there? I'm so confused. Oh, Io. No, we're on Io. Okay, and I have it tracked.
This is why I work alone.
Okay. Is this him?
I don't see how that's relevant.
Yeah. That little red symbol is right above his head. Okay. Ikora tells me that Commander somebody, I don't care, has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty.
A plan unsupported,
a
by, any
plan
data.
Unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old
interplanetary
defense network here.
Defense network here.
We shall put it to use it, assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then we will tell Zabala precisely why his plan is wrong. And I will relish that. Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes
my time.
And then there's a faction reward, and that's it. Ah, I'm in the water again. And there's nothing on my screen. There's nothing on my indicator. Oh, there we go. I don't know why that was so hard. Duh. No, it says it's him. What am I doing wrong? Yeah, I'm getting annoyed too.
And I am armed.
Oh, shut up.
Commander somebody. Warlock. Don't let them see you blink.
Keep saying the same thing over and over again. Oh, it says I have to do events. I have to find some event that's happening soon. Mm-hmm. Ah, okay. All right. How do I mark it? Oh, I gotta switch to the map again. To the rupture. Seriously. Guess I'm not a tree frog. I guess I'm not a tree frog. What the heck is that?
That insolent cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
Whoa. There's no fairies going faster than me. I thought that's what I was doing. Where did he go now? Okay.
Let's capture this lantern.
Capture it. Capture. Either way, get it out of here.
Looks like you were on stream there for a second. Oh, what the heck? Yeah, I guess so. Oh, man. There's, trying to get away from them, there's more hidden behind the shields. Ship. fire hammer. Yes. Got it. And I died. It fell on top of me. Wow, he kicked me. Wow. That's huge. Oh, he got me 4 times. Okay, I brought him down with my little special stuff. My little special goo. Last shoot, there we go. Level up, 19.
What's with all this crashing about, huh?
We shot down a ship and a commander, and we hijacked the lander.
If you must go crashing about, first find me. Otherwise, you'll interfere with my delicate experiment.
Oops.
That is adequately impressive. You have exceeded my expectations.
Alright, so. Think I gotta come. I gotta find him again. Oh, there we go. These worlds are pretty awesome. Yeah. Just the random between nature and machinery. No, I didn't do fast travel. It would take me too long to figure out what I'm doing. Oh no, he's just saying the same thing over and over again.
I don't care. Has a plant. Yes, we are done.
Top left? Nothing. It's just a map. It's just an empty thing.
It's hard to calculate with you just standing there.
You want me to pull up a map? Okay. Red War, yeah. the Red War campaign, Mr. Ashramir. Okay, so I'm tracking. And it's him again.
Ikora tells me that Commander...
He just keeps saying the same thing over and over again.
I don't care. Has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants...
That's a good question. Oh, there's Lost Stories. No, that's... Echo, the Rupture, Echo Mesa. Why is this so hard for me to figure out?
Golden Age AI, and you're letting it just sit there? What's wrong with you?
Should we go to the landing zone again? Just to the landing zone. Where I fell the first time. No. Yeah, don't know what I'm doing now. Ooh, such a billow of smoke. In the circle, there's nothing there. I see you on there. There's nothing under the circle right now. Got some enemies behind me. There's nothing there. There's nothing on the scanner. Where'd he go? Oh man. Just, they're so strong. And they're immune. Okay, I don't have anything on my scanner yet. Oh, I found a cache. Collect loot. An IO token. Oh, figures. Uh-oh, we lost him. Devour. That's my... Oopsie. Gotta get Free Shadow back here. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Standing one spot, buddy. Oh, I have to wait for him to call me back. Okay. So the pad. Alright, so we'll go talk to this guy one more time. Alright. Alright, guys. Let's talk to him one more time. Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Ikora tells me that Commander somebody, I don't care, has a plan to attack the so-called Almighty. A plan unsupported by any data. However, there are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here. We shall use it to assess the Almighty's capabilities. Then,
that was weird.
Zavala precisely why his plan is wrong. And oh, I will relish that. Meanwhile, I refuse to squander valuable research opportunities. Therefore, you shall be my assistant. Go. All this talk wastes my time.
Level 20 rewards. Okay. So I turn those tokens in. So, what now? I don't know. 196. Oh, nice. Hello. That was weird. You back? Okay.
Ikora tells me that Commander.
Hang on 1 second. I'm gonna complete patrols and public events on LO to get LO tokens and earn level 20 rewards from Ash. So I have to keep going until I get to level 20. Because I just traded 2 coins with them and nothing happened. Say that again now? Okay, public event is here. Alright, I'm on my way. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Do, do, do. Oh, I hear some.
Let's capture this lander.
Capture, destroy. Either way, get it out of here.
Control, destroy, either way, get it out of here. Here comes another one. How'd you see me over here, guys? Ah, yes. Oh, the kickback on this is terrible. I'm gonna laser gun this if I want. Oh, where's he going? Oh, some people need to agree. Oh. Nice, that was quick. Alright, nice. Don't die. No dying allowed. There we go. That was much faster this time.
With all this crashing about, huh?
We shot down a ship and a commander, and we hijacked the
Bond.
If you must go crashing about, first find me. Otherwise you'll interfere with my delicate
experiments.
That is adequately impressive. You have exceeded my expectations.
Is what now?
269.
Ah, okay. I'm only at 187. So there's the rupture, there's the oasis, and then there's him. Okay, go back to him real quick. Yeah. I don't know.
Somebody. I don't
choose your exotic gear and find
the
Almighty weakness by completing Mission Fury.
Almighty.
Yeah, Mission Fury.
A plan unsupported by any data. However,
yeah, that's what we're on.
There are remnants of an old interplanetary defense network here. We shall use it to assess the
Do I just have to buy this? Maybe that's what's going on.
We will tell Zavala precisely why his plan
No, buy the gun.
And I will relish that. Meanwhile,
which I haven't done.
Used to squander valuable research
opportunities. Maybe that's why.
Therefore, you shall
graviton
be my
lance.
Go. All this talk wastes my time.
I just got the graviton lance.
Don't let them see you, Blade.
I don't know. It's less power than what I have, so. Yeah.
I don't see how that's relevant.
Say that again. Oh, here we go. We got the Red War. Here we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Yep. It's because I didn't grab the gun. That's all this was about. Seriously. Wasted all this time. All right, let's go kill this thing. Yeah, I saw your shadow earlier. There you go. Shadow. Hey, shadow. Yeah, nice. Alright, so. Straight ahead. Straight on until morning. Oh, seriously. Oh, he got you right in the back. I grabbed the staff of life. Start mission. Alrighty. Boom, 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 boom. Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's fluxing. It's fluxing. It's fluxing. In case you haven't figured that, that's from Back to the Future. The flux capacitor. Locate the War Mind Vault. Yeah. Which way are we going? Oh. Okay. My scanner didn't come up for a few seconds. I was too busy watching your awe as you were coming in to existence. I heard that. Your katana. It went whoosh. Yep, there it is. Oh, you were sliding. No, I mean, when you did that earlier, you were sliding.
As we all know,
why? What's... Zavala plans I don't... I'm confused.
Typical Titan idiocy.
Okay.
I'm sure he thought, ah, Gaul has a sun destroyer.
I was following
I
the big one.
I don't need a plan. I'll simply headbutt it. It's desperation, Asher.
No. There's... See, I got
Zavala
two triangles.
Has forgotten he might die. His final death.
Yeah, the diamond was this way.
Energy mining operation, Guardian. We'll use a war mine. Part of an interplanetary defense network to scan
now one
the
of them's
Almighty.
Gone. I am so confused. Alright. Are you ready for the sound of music? Yes. I see. Yeah. Why is this guy blue?
I think we're close.
It keeps
so
flipping. What's up with that?
Vex too.
He's of no heed, assistant. You and I can deal with them later.
Oh, you guys again? Oh, I didn't see you. Love breaking their little defense fields. They don't know what to do when it happens. I wish I had one.
Ikora, we found another drill.
Oh, it's
big,
huge.
Really big.
Good. That drill pierced an entrance to the War Mine Vault. The scanner's inside.
Gotcha. Let's find the drill controls and get it out of the way.
Thank you. crushed him to pieces. Misses.
Guardian down.
Okay, where are you at? Okay. I see. Good morning. Oh, he's huge. This guy. And I need to breathe. Breathe. Alright. Where'd he go? Alright. What do we do here?
Got the power going, but the drill is still in our way.
Irritating commitment to safety standards.
There has to be a manual override somewhere in that base.
Alright, where'd you go? Okay. Down, the burning ring of fire. Enter the windmill vault.
I find it incredible that those myopic Red Legion ignorami did not realize they were drilling directly into a war mine vault.
Stranger things happen every day.
Detecting a spike in
paracausal energy? That's not a thing.
Steroneutrino particles have quintupled.
He means watch out for the taken. You should hire a translator.
Done? Clear? Alright. Really? Yes. Wow, that was a big explosion that pushed me up. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna hit my head. No, I'm here. I'm just on top of the girders. I was trying to get a big vantage point. Oh. Oh, yes. Oh, no. That's not fair. Can't materialize behind me. That's not fair at all. Tricked me again.
I think we've got the drill going.
Good.
Return
to the drill site and get into the war mine vault. I am eager to discredit
Vuvuzela's
plan to attack the Almighty.
To go down, yeah. Ow. Think I broke my leg. Oh, there she goes. aren't you special? Upgrade points available. Oh, I'm so confused right now. So many things going on in here. Get out of my face, robot. Whew.
So, what's a war mine, exactly?
It's a kind of artificial intelligence.
Okay.
Designed to defend humanity against the unknown.
Whoa, the drill's on.
What? Lift it up before it collapses the war mine vault.
Down to the vault.
Okay. Where? Okay. There's a lot of stuff in between.
We're on our way into the vault.
Oh. There, I see, okay. Underneath you there? Okay. That was crazy.
This will be rich. I will ask Zavala, can you tell me in zettajoules the Almighty's expected destructive capacity? And he will say, no, Asher, I cannot,
oh, nice.
Because I am a reckless fool.
Ignore Asher.
Find the war mind.
Reconnect it to the network, and we'll handle the rest.
Guardian down, coming. Oh, you're good. Okay. Oh. Taken Hobgoblin. All right, so. Oh, you're like on fire there. Like lightning, yeah. Oh, I can see your steps. That's cool.
Reconnecting to the Warmind network
where?
To begin a remote scan.
Yes.
Oh, now you
we
tell
can
me.
See the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got taken.
Okay. Ah. I like how they actually look at the bomb, the grenades. Seriously.
Connecting to the Warmind network to begin a remote scan.
Yes. We can see the connection coming online.
Hang on. We've got Taken.
Oh, I see. Oh, that's you. Yeah. Yeah. I'm not healing fast enough, that's weird. Yeah. Nice. That was nice. Yep. Right in the eye, too, huh?
How's the scan going?
Poorly. The Almighty is inextricably bound to the harmonic resonance of the sun's magnetic flux tubes.
What?
Whatever.
If Zavala blows up the Almighty, it'll take the sun with it. It's time I rejoined my family.
It's off a weird celebration. This is how we do it. Again, speaker.
What makes
worthy of the light.
What is the price of such power and
immortality? That's a good question, actually.
Devotion. Self-sacrifice.
Death.
Death.
You have to die to become a guardian.
Explain.
Devotion inspires
bravery.
Bravery inspires sacrifice.
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 To death.
Leads to death. So...
kill yourself.
Feel free to kill yourself.
That's funny.
Devotion. Sacrifice.
Yeah.
I was born an outcast. A runt. As is custom with the Cabal, I was cast aside and left for dead. I was taken in by an old scholar himself, disgraced, who saw in me something redeemable.
taught me, trained me. And in return, I would become a vehicle for his revenge.
Against an empire that failed him, that failed
itself.
Rejection.
Ridicule. Torment. Stronger.
I gave everything to him, not just acceptance.
He sacrificed.
But glory.
So is the speaker a robot too? Is the speaker a robot too? Well, I'm a robot.
Now, do you see why I will be chosen?
I see now.
Yeah.
I see all that you have done.
Our operation on the journey was a success. Once the cage is complete, we will have everything we need to begin the process of extracting the light.
Mm-hmm.
Dominus. Everything we've worked for is here, for the taking.
Hang on.
All that remains is your word.
No, this is not the way, old friend.
But it is the way. The only way.
Not for me.
Those suits must be uncomfortable. Those suits must be really uncomfortable. Yeah. Alright, so. It's still thinking. Here we go. Alright. Right, okay. So, subclass. Dawn Blade and Crack Talisman. What's that? Oh yeah. The Kentucky Guardians. Oh, hang on. I just got forced out of the new activities available. The Vanguard is back from at the farm preparing for the final assault to retake the city from Ghul and the Red Legion. Speak with Hawthorne, Zavala, Ikora, and say it at the farm. So I gotta speak with all of them first. No. Okay. Hang on. In clan, yes. I'm in clan. And then I go to... Yeah. I don't see the invite. Oh. Invites? No. Clan roster. Okay. None, stop action, invites expires in 13 days. Accept invite. Leave clan. Yes. Lose all the access. Looks like a dragon. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Uh-huh. Oh, 22 already? Wow. No, I was gonna say. See, I thought you said. I got all excited. 186, 185, so I can dismantle that. 173, 152. I can dismantle this stupid gun. Didn't do any good. 173, 184, 194, that's the same. Alright, and then 177, 186. Okay. Oh, we got new gauntlets. I picked up new gauntlets. Not purple. It's lavender. Armor class 190, 186. not purple. Excuse me. Okay, where are we going? Okay. Oh, yeah.
Insolent
yeah.
Cabal. What are they up to now, huh?
Yes. Hey, and I did most of it all by myself. Crazy. Yeah. I worked with you guys that one day, and then Taku did a couple of missions with me. Taku, he's one of my subscribers. I think he's got his own clan already. I can't tell my subscriber what to do. You have 28, wow, and 70 pending? How many can you have? Wow. Yeah, save it for the bedroom. Oh, this is new.
So really what you're saying is, we're damned if we do, damned if we don't.
On the contrary, now that we are together again, we just might stand a chance.
The fact is, if we destroy that weapon, we will ignite a chain reaction that could send our sun into a supernova.
Well, at least we have each other.
Indeed. We all know what needs to be done. The Traveler must be freed.
I'm thinking the three of us and a big fat pile of explosives can get the job done. Look, I still have that Vex teleporter. It's got a limited range, so we'll have to get a little too close for comfort.
Then we get inside the city walls for it to be effective.
But without the light, an outright assault on the wall is doomed to fail. We could... There will be no coming back.
It's worth it.
How do we get in?
You know...
Really?
The city wall is kind of like this barn.
That guy's the other one.
Plenty of places to slip in unseen. So long as you know how.
You sure you're not one of my hunters?
Not really into capes.
Clearly. Nice poncho.
Not into capes.
You need to get your nice team poncho. Into the city without raising any alarms. My people and I can help you do that.
He said, she said she's not into capes. He says, no, I can clearly see. Nice awesome. Poncho.
It's one thing for us to put our lives on the line, but...
Kind of like a cape.
This doesn't have to be your fight. You're not a...
A guardian?
Yeah.
You think you've cornered the market on sacrifice? You forget that we've had to survive without the light all our lives.
Yep.
Once upon a time, that big white ball in the sky was there for all of us. I think it's about time we return the favor.
I always thought that was weird that she'd had those marks on her.
That's great speech and all, but let's not forget about the whole supernova and complete annihilation thingy.
If we can't destroy the Almighty, we'll have to disable its weapon. And that means getting...
I can only recognize his voice. I don't recognize anybody else's voice.
We're going to
have to look at the credits.
It's a Cabal ship you need. There's a base
the
nearby full of them.
The blue guy.
But it won't be easy sneaking in.
We're done sneaking. If there's one thing
I don't remember his name. He is an African American actor, really tall.
Anyone want a hug? Hugs?
No? Played a gay cop with Adam Sandler. The other. I don't remember what his name is. Maybe his name is Adam too. Yeah, I don't know. But there was a cop show. He played the major, the lead captain. And he's done a few other things that I've seen him in, and I just can't remember his name. But I recognize him. I recognize her voice, but I don't know who that is. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Checking for packages. Ready and waiting.
Kane, are you still there? No, make me come look.
Right. What, am I sleeping here? What's going on? Oh. That was a little weird. I'm so used to... It's so weird not to have your super jump.
Remember what we fight for.
Yeah. I got some coins. I'm sure I got to trade in here.
Feel like some high-yield problem-solving, Guardian?
Reward. Nice. I just traded with the gunsmith. Stuff. My power just went up. 193. I mean, and then she gave me a whole bunch of weapons or something. $173 to $204, $194 to $204. Nice. $189 for power. It's all like, $189. You're just gonna leave me hanging at $199. Seriously. All right. That's a little odd, huh?
Lost. We are that blind. What may
I don't know. What may you do for me? No inventory from her. Okay. Have we figured out this messaging system thing? Oh, you can check for messages at the postmaster.
Checking now.
There's. Special orders.
Acknowledged.
Game pack. I just got a game package? Final thing. Okay, now I gotta do my inventory again. Oof. Character. 186, 204, 183. I can dismantle that. 204, 156. I'm afraid to ask. People that you know. Oh, you're one of those people, huh?
Let me check right away.
Oh, no way. And how many is that? Okay, something odd. I'm looking at the scope there, and some of these people have like little circles or holes in their thing. You know how you see the dots for every person there is? If you look at their symbol or their dot, some have holes in them, some don't. Well, look, maybe you can't see them here, but. they're like little triangles inside the circles. But not everybody has it.
What you want to say? Nothing now? Are you sure?
All right. Well, I'm going to end this recording. Hang on 1 second. All right, guys. I know this was a really long recording, so hit that like button, and you will see you in the next round of Destiny 2. Hit that like button. Subscribe. Bye.